Well, hey guys, it's TrueGamersD here, and today I have something very cool to mention you. I haven't started FUT 15. I'm going to get it for my birthday. In the meanwhile, I'm playing FIFA 14, and this bitch. Oh my god, I can still not believe it when I just caught up. I was searching on the market for Casillas on the 60,000 coins, and guess what I got? I got a Casillas for a bin price of motherfucking 5,600 coins. Oh my god. And it has 89 contracts. So I want to thank the club name Umabro. Or yeah, because he put it on the market. I'm so fucking glad. So this is my team right now, guys. It's a really, really sick team. It's not really done yet. I need to change some things. I just got all these guys for less than 3,000. And really, it's just a sick team. You know, it's fucking sick. It's going to be a Liga BBVA team. I think I need to change this baby. Cavani. He is fucking cool though. Still. Too bad I cannot find him. But this is just a really, really sick team. It's a Liga BBVA team. I didn't got Xavi because Xavi is just too expensive for me, guys. But on goal, I have Casillas. Then I got Puyol. Sergio Ramos. Then I got for 11,000. So, Pique, Jordi Alba, Pedro. Sergio Busquets, David Villa, Kroos, and Isco, and Cavani. It's just sick. It's a very, very fucking sick team that I got here. I think it's one of the sickest teams I've ever used. This is one of my most expensive teams. I bought this team for 3,000, then 30,000. It's a really, really sick team. And I'm going to give you guys... I'm first going to be getting some substitutions. And change some things. So I'm going